What's up, YouTube? Arlomonk. Trying to get it done. Living in the unseen and the seen. What do you want out of life? That's the question. Walking in darkness, or you walking in light? You know, this goes out to the master builders. This goes out to the politicians, Republicans, Democrats, the whole nine, the whole 10 yards. What do you want out of life? You got evil men, you got good men. I've been on social media, you know, I had to take a back seat for years just to analyze certain things that I see and hear and digest. Of course, you got your buffoonery and chicanery and this, that, and the third. People acting like fools. It always comes with the, you know, the territory. You got to have your clowns. A lot of organizations out here, institutions, promoting Satanism. We have a lot of people that, you know, like I said in some of my videos, have made those oaths, and then they try to get out and they can't because they've been in it so long, it's too late. So it's like a blood oath. We got the spin doctors up on YouTube too. Watch what you listen to. Always watch what you listen to. And don't take everyone as a grain of salt. Don't take everyone as 100. Because everybody ain't 100. You know, you got imposters on here. You got switchmen. You got tricksters up on here. Before it was a computer ever made, it's always been scam artists, con artists, quick talkers, and schemsters. So you gotta watch, you gotta digest, and if you got a mind of wisdom, you should be able to, you know, filter out the unnecessary bullshit these people be coming up on the internet about. I don't believe everything people say. You know, I live by my forethought. I live by what the Most High, the Grand Architect of the Universe, gave me. I praise homage and praise to him. There's only one. He come in many names. We must understand that. To all my master builders, we must understand that. I'm on a journey. I'm a traveling man. I'm on a journey. And that's it. And this is one of my devices I'm using, this YouTube platform. People talking about the sisters. But ask yourself, why are black women acting out? Because the black men are acting out. Two wrongs don't make a right. So you got black men acting like goddamn fools. So of course the black women gonna act like fools. We come from the same race, right? We come from the same boat, right? We was brought over here. You know, now we done with the other. Arlomonk, put Arlomonk up there. ARLOMONK. 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 Let's look it up. Now, willpower. Understanding the laws and the dialects and the oaths of the right way. The Ten Commandments. The Sabbath days. Stop falling for all these holidays because they've been, How would I put it? They've been manufactured by people that want to still keep us in chains up here. They want to keep our minds still locked up. We must free. free from that slave aspect, but they took the chains off the plantations and put it in our minds, man. You know what I'm saying? It is a lot of people still enslaved. Or it wouldn't be all this killing out here. Why these? You gotta ask yourself, these young boys in all the inner cities blowing each other's caps loose because of little beef, because of woman, because of little Molly, because of some clothes, some Hilly Henson, some faces or whatever, killing over materialistic things. Then when you die, you butt naked, you in a cast, or they burn you up and they take all your stuff and resell it on the market. We got to stop playing these games. Because I figured something out. Something came across the mind frame today. I'm going to speak on that Ferguson situation there. Because if this happened again, and more cities, in inner cities or places in the suburbs unite, that means they getting ready for the trains. They got unmanned and with shackles on them. Prophecy. That's what's going on. Mother Earth is getting tired. That's why you got all these storms that's confusing everybody. You don't know the weather patterns, because man is being so greedy. You still probably got a pipe in the ocean that's still leaking. They can't get to because man is being so greedy. He don't want it to survive. Ultimately, we destroy ourselves. That's what we're doing. We are destroying ourselves. Because we live. Wonder why it's war, you wonder why it's famine, you wonder why people can't eat over the third world country, you wonder why people getting decapitated, all the drug cartelism and this, that, and the because we're not following the laws. When that's not followed, that's when Satan gets in the mix. And when Satan gets in the mix, he destroys everything in his path. He never loved us in the beginning. He ain't gonna love us until the end. This is the true facts. Real test. It's not no college degree. This is not no PhD. This is not no high school diploma. This ain't no GED. This ain't no accolades or all these degrees or diplomas people give man to man. Woman. This is the real test. This is the real exam. The exam of God and the Most High. The test of God and the Most High. Jesus, Most High, and his prophets, and the men that was inspired to write. Think about it, brothers and sisters. Think about it, brothers and sisters. Think about it, brothers and sisters. Think about it. Will power. I'm out. Leave your comments below. Arlomonk, are you ready for the real test? I'm gonna let it ride the hell out.